Cao Qian will surely have laid a trap for us. Let's go and see what it is.
Slaying Master Zhao Song is the height of villainy. I shall slay this demon on behalf of my master.
Now, this is our chance to turn into the light. Witness my might.
We're spitting our boulders. We can't get through here.
I expected that the demon would be ready for this. Now, I need to find some way out of this place. Ah, look what we have here. This is just what we need to use against the enemy. Master Cao Ren, I need you to seize those catapults.
You wish to use the enemy's weapons against them? Consider it done.
Catapults won't reach from here. We need to take them to higher ground. Those infernal devices. Open. We should go in and offer our greetings to Cao Qian.
Master Guo Jia is quite impressive. He's read every movement the enemy tries to make.
We will never reach your Cao Qian. Prepare to die.
Cao's strategies have no chance against Master Guo Jia. His brilliance is without equal.
Master Cao Qian, okay, come this way. Witness my might.
By me. That's
Bei has come to offer his aid. I see no choice but to accept it.
You will never be able to get away from us. We'll have our revenge for Master Cao Song.
I did not want to resort to this, but it's better than letting Cao down.
Burning his own castle and leaving nothing behind but scorched earth. This villainy knows no end.
One Yu and I will wait here for Cao Qian. Zhang Fei and the others will attack Cao Cao's main camp.
Okay, leave it to us, brother. We'll scatter Cao Cao's troops in no time.
Xtreme, there's nothing more we can do here. Please be safe, my lord.
Ah, that was an impressive effort. I enjoy just watching you out there.
These guys are kind of strong. Thanks for coming to help me.
If you wish to get anywhere near Master Liu Bei, you will have to get by me first.
You have saved me. After this is finished, I shall be sure to get you properly. Hey, it's John Miao. I'm not sure how to say this. Thanks for coming. Your abilities are truly amazing. You are an inspiration to us all.
Even. dislike fighting unnecessary battles, but it cannot be helped. I must protect Master Cao Ren.
My sense of honor dictates that you must die.
Master Cao Ren, I apologize for not being able to help you.
I aim to right the wrongs of this land through strength. Those who act on emotion will never overcome me. You have fought well, my loyal troops. Raise your voices in victory!